Now, how do you brew tea with a ceramic teapot? This is a bee house, a Japanese-made ceramic teapot, and most of them will come with a tea filter inside. And when you do not see a tea filter, make sure to check the spout to make sure that the filter is built inside the teapot. When selecting one, make sure you select one with the right size of how much tea you want to consume. If you buy a ceramic pot that's a bit too big, your tea will get really cold by the time you get halfway down. And when you're selecting a teapot, I usually recommend something about this size, about 10 ounces to 16 ounces. I always like the bee house teapots because they are microwave safe, so you just have to take out the metal parts as I just did, and the filter, you can microwave your hot water. Then you do the whole process of adding the tea leaves and wait the 3 to 5 minutes, and it's dishwasher safe. There are other styles of ceramic teapots, and it's used like any other teapot, but it doesn't hold the water temperature warm for too long. So you need to finish it in a short time, maybe half hour to an hour. Unlike the cast iron, where you can prolong your conversation with a friend and enjoy your teapot for a little longer.